Welcome to JSM Academy. Today I am going to explain a fundamental problem based on time and work. This problem can be done in many methods, but I would like to follow in the two methods. One is of concept based and other is of shortcut. Let us observe a question. If A can do a work in 10 days and B can do the same work in 15 days, then in how many days will they take to complete the work both while working together? That means A can complete the work in 10 days, B can complete the work in 15 days. If they work together, how much time they will take? They are asking. For this, I am doing the problem in the concept base that to be picked out using fractions. For that, I am taking the LCM of this 10 days and 15 days. LCM of 10 and 15 is 30. LCM of 10 and 15 is 30. Now, I am supposing that let total work be the 30 units. I am supposing that total work is 30 units. Then A completes the work in 10 days means A's 10 days work becomes 30 units. That means in 10 days he completes the total work, means his 10 days work becomes 30 units. From this, A's 1 day's work is 30 by 10, that means 3 units. A's 1 day's work becomes 3 units. Then B completes the same work in 15 days, that means B's 15 days work becomes a total work, that is of 30 units. Then B's 1 day's work becomes what? 30 by 15, that is of 2 units. Now A plus B together's 1 day's work becomes A's 1 day's work plus B's 1 day's work, that is 3 plus 2, 5 units. That means A and B together can complete the 5 units of work in 1 day. Then, but how many units of the work they have to complete? That is of 30 units. To complete the 30 units, then time taken by the A plus B to complete the 30 units by 5 units for a day, that means with the speed of 5 units for a day, they have to complete 30 units, means 30 by 5, that is of 6 days. That means A and B together complete the work in 6 days. Together they can complete the work in 6 days. This is the concept based. And same problem can be done in another method by using shortcut. For that, I am going to make use of a formula, that is total time taken by the both is x into y by x plus y. Here x means time taken by the first person, that is of 10 days. Then y means time taken by the second person, that is of 15 days. Then total time taken by both is x into y. X into y means what? 10 into 15 by 10 plus 15, that is 10 into 15 by 25. 10 into 15 by 25. I can do it here. 10 into 15 by 25. 25 ones, sorry, 5 fives, 5 threes, 5 ones, 5 twos. Then 2 into 3, 2 into 3 is 6 again. That means together they can complete the work in 6 days. Like this, we can solve this problem by using this formula. But here it is a memory based. If you forgot this formula, you cannot solve problem. But if you understand the concept which is explained in the first method, that will be useful to you to solve the problems more effectively and easily. Thank you friends for watching this video.